drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet every day. So be easy and free when you're drinking. She said, come inside. Won't you meet my father? And fall to please him. Lay the fog at you.
Whiskey. we surprised you, didn't we? There you go.
How's it going?
We've been trying out new tech all day, so some of it's been going right and some of it's been going wrong. We'll see how this works tonight.
Here we go. I'm living the dream here.
Although...
Look at this. You'll not even notice. You'll not even notice. This one's a subtle one.
All right. Right, we're going to start with a wee Irish tune. Hello, one and all. Hello, Arno. Hello, Gaz. Ah, Scotty boy, you're there. Ross, Judith and Martin are here as well.
Oh, superb.
All the troops.
Well, if Judith is here, that means Alan's here as well. How's it going? Right, we'll just start with this one. Here's a wee well-kent song. Velvet Band kicks off, a nice wee waltz there. Hope you were burrowing your partners round.
You didn't hook up an applause button with that, did you?
No.
We've been talking about that for weeks. I wanted some applause this week. Thank you. Keep it coming. Keep it coming.
That's a golf clap. Get in the hole.
Hey.
That's on the dance floor. Hey, there we go.
Brian's saying it's a balmy 17 degrees in London.
Geez, 17 degrees. That's called taps off weather up here, Brian.
Yep. Mm-hmm. It's been pretty dreich here from what I've seen all day.
Mm-hmm.
It's not been brilliant.
It's not been brilliant. We've been heading away, so that's fine. As we do.
Right, how about something that's not so folky, something that's a little bit different? Like, I'm just throwing it out there, some Elvis.
A bit of Elvis?
Yep.
Go on then. You can do your mouth double bass.
Oh, yeah. It worked out I could do that earlier on. Midzi said, can you not just go a dum 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 while you're playing the bass line? And it turns out I can.
Brilliant. Love it.
I'm sold. I'm going to get really out of breath like after two songs, though.
I want to hear you do that and sing at the same time. That's it. You've been underutilized all these years. Underutilized.
It's the bare necessity and
you go. wiggle your lips.
No worries in this life. I mean the bare necessities of Mother Nature's recipes. Bring the bare necessities of life.
Now we don't know that. Sorry, Wester Ross, Don.
Oh, good to see you, Wester Ross Don. We know where you live now. We've got all your info.
Say that a bit more creepy, will you?
That's it. We got a lovely message from Wester Ross Don, and he asked us for a few requests.
All right.
And we even know his real name now. We won't tell it online. We'll stick to your alias there.
Dave. I mean, no, I'm joking.
Jimmy. He asked for a wee twa recruiting sergeants. Oh, his daughter's watching as well, so if his daughter's there, hello. Wester Ross Don, daughter. She likes the Deedly D stuff. So we'll give one of them. Twa recruiting, Hector, or Froggy Went to Courtin, or some Deedly D. Dealer's choice.
Sorry, I'm reading the comments. I wasn't actually listening to what you're saying. I'll go with the latter.
I know folk are only here for the banter. We're just the band in the background.
Yeah.
As always.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like being in a bar, actually.
Exactly. We just need people shouting over the top of us now, and we'll be right back to where we were.
I can do that.
But no, definitely, I loved those two choices, and I would go with the latter of the two. That sounds awesome to me.
There's more choices.
So close. Oh, you see, I've got away with years with not actually listening to them.
We'll do the latter of the two, four choices. Well, try recruiting sergeant since we've got the guitars out.
Sorry, yeah.
Still not listening.
I am. But this has got a capo, has it, no?
Oh, it does, I.
See, I was just expecting, when you said that, you got me confused when you didn't move for your capo. It's not that he's forgotten his capo just now, he's just got to run his guitar case to make sure it's all locked up and safe. You don't want to be leaving valuables unattended. Everything safe? Everything good, yeah?
Oh, should we do this? We better do this first, actually, because...
Oh, is it not a wee prize-giving time?
Yeah, we got our first comment of tonight, folks, and it was Arno, all the way from Holland. Yeehaw! Just a little sample here.
Oh, yes, it's a bit heavy. It's some dry wood. This has been aged.
Cured. It's good to go. Aye. That'll burn a treat. So we've got a couple of ton bags there for you, out the back. This is just a wee sample. There you go, Arno. Fire plate at you.
So you'll need a wee digger or something to help lift the 2-ton bags. Aye. But they're...
I don't know how you're going to get them on the plane back to Holland, but I never thought about that. Anyway, that was this week's prize, so you've won. There you go.
Lots you could do with that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you don't have to burn it.
Oh, God, no, no.
Thanks for commenting. Give us a wee like if you like.
Cheers, Obdi. I seen you on the Jack and Coke. What's Obdi else on the night? I'm having a wee beer.
Time.
a bonnie laddie and child. Recruiting sergeants, I get Perthy in that. Oh, I love the douche douche in the middle of that one.
Almost covered up the clanger as well.
Almost. I think the auto-tune failed there for a split second on your guitar.
Set a button for that.
Aye. I think you've got a mute there, so just when you're about to make a mistake, you can just hit the mute button and nobody will hear it.
Aye, I'll do that.
Get a shot, see what we see. Hello, Laura Petrie. Good to see you.
Well, since we've mentioned that.
Hi, Mum.
You know, it is.
Hi, other Mum.
Since you mentioned Laura Petrie there, I got a wonderful, we both got a wonderful message from Mike Petrie there.
Hi. Hello, Mike.
Mike and Pauline Petrie, today is their 34 years married. So congratulations, Pauline and Mike Petrie. Wonderful. And here in quotation marks from Mike, would you please tell my lovely wife how much I love her and thank her for putting up with me all these years.
Aww. Oh,
and here's to the next 34 years. There you go, Pauline. Lovely. That's strapped.
And he wasn't sobbing at the time when he said that either.
Ah, oh, beautiful. Lovely. So.
Or complaining it was the same length as a life sentence. No, I'm just joking. I'm getting him into trouble now.
And, next 34 years, there you go, Pauline.
Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary, Mike and Pauline. Happy anniversary. Tell you what, we'll play for you in 34 years' time.
Oh, do that, right? We'll just put that in the diary now.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we'll do this one.
You stay.
was for the Petries. Congratulations. Marvellous, lovely.
Oofed. No, I'm afraid we don't play any Janis Joplin, guys. Sorry. We will... Okay, what random can we do? Can we go into back onto random? Or are we going on to requests again? I'm afraid there's no big yellow taxi. Chick, hello. Okay. You got that request in at the perfect time. A wee rare old times. This one's in. Probably a horrible key for Caroline. It's A flat major. Or G sharp major, if you fancy that.
Real times.
All right. You done Armando?
Aye. Go again, sing it.
In
the real times, ring around the roses.
Aye.
Yes, that one.
Sorry, but, you had a mind blank there, apparently.
It's not on the schedule, that's why.
It's a curveball.
Jeez, oh.
I think we're supposed to be doing this stuff online that we've actually rehearsed, because obviously it goes up there for a long time for people to see, but...
This is where we rehearse, folks.
Exactly, this is the rehearsal.
Live on YouTube. Clangers and ah.
If you haven't noticed.
Until we get the button for it. And then that'll be half the video gone, so...
Tales of Dublin and Ware.
There you go, Chick. For yourself.
Spot on.
That's been ages since we played that.
It's been a while, eh? That one, yep.
In fact, last time we done that, I'm pretty sure we done it. We tried to do it with a drummer in here.
Oh yeah, we done it like.
And it went.
London Punk.
Real, real Rosie, where's the light to climb? I remember Dublin City. But that kind of makes it different. It's not quite the same vibe when you do it like that.
More shouty.
It's a bit shouty like that, isn't it?
I'll get a tune with you yet, Chick.
Oh, all right.
Oh, yeah. Well.
Shall we wing that?
Mass tardy.
Is it? Oh, I can't. What?
We'll do it a wee bit later on.
All right, okay, right. We've got some sort of plan, apparently. I'm being clued in on it as we go.
I do that. Do the tuning mandolin.
So we worked out earlier on that with my double bass voice and my double bass guitar, we can have a super double bass sound, and then you could do stuff like, do it forever. I've got to breathe at some point.
Just crack into it there as well. I
love when we go into a reel during that one. But yeah. Rog, 8 strings isn't even my record. I believe it's 13. Right. Do you want to tie it off like that? Mm. Okay, right, we'll try it. So, all right, yeah, that might work. Oh, but am I doing it with the Billie Jean bass line?
Yeah.
All right, okay.
Yeah,
back into it, I ruined it. Sorry.
That was great.
Sorry, welcome to the rehearsal, folks. Glad you could join us.
Billie Jean is
not my dancer.
Piper.
Aye. Funny. Right, so I really need to, that's like, takes all of my breath to do that. Well. Have we got another request then?
Look at that circular breathing. Breathe through your nose.
Go on, show me.
I don't know. The pipers do it, you know? It's easy.
Okay.
Well, it takes a wee bit of practice.
I don't think bassists are used to doing circular breathing, though. Right.
I think the pipers have got a bag for that, actually. I'm doing their chanter players, maybe.
Pick a tune. Have we got a list?
We'll do a wee Hector the Hero.
All right.
Thank you.
was lovely.
Oh, there you go. That was a wee request there. Hector the Hero. Lovely tune.
All right, game. We'll give Loch Lomond a try later on. That's an end of the night tune. So if we play that just now, everyone will just leave the feed. We can't, we've got to play that later on.
Well, one more. Is there any McNichols out there tonight?
There is. I've seen a Michael pop up.
Oh, good man. Well, he sent us a nice message earlier on there as well, and he said it wouldn't be a weekend without a McNichol birthday, so it's Nathan's 20th today.
Oh, right enough.
Yesterday. It was yesterday, so Nathan's hungover today, perhaps.
Oh.
Good man. 20 years old, eh? So we'll do a wee...
The double double bass intro then.
There we go. Yeah, do you want to do the bit double double bass intro?
Yes. If you tell me what key it's in.
D.
Cool.
Here's Nathan, 20 years old today. Good man yourself. Of Loch and Dor. The bricklets like the brick lights of Loch and Dor. Oh, geez, oh, it's like Blackpool over there.
I'm Scott. Yep, we'll get some Bob Dylan done. Definitely. John, Viva La Quita is a brilliant tune, and I'd love to hit out some of that, but I don't think we still need to learn the words. I think I've got about the first three verses, but then it goes on after that.
That's fun.
But we will get that for you soon. What else have we got? Is that your guitar going? What's the boom? Your mic? Are you right? No, no idea. Something's making a funny sound. Oh, we've got a request for Yasmina's Cooking, bit of Dougie McLean, Mary's Wedding.
Oh, aye, Mary's Wedding, aye. Well, we could...
15 minutes a day, Guy T, just play guitar 15 minutes a day. If you want me to show you what 15 minutes a day does, I'll break out the fiddle in a wee bit and get you all to tune out pretty quickly.
Short and often, that's what they say, isn't it? About me, some things.
Martin's saying, if I can do the double bass sound, you should be able to do the harmonica sound. With your mouth. Do it.
Oh, we can do it. Anyone can do that. Right, where's the harmonica button sound? I wish I had a harmonica. I usually got my harmonica sitting. Oh, wait a minute. I don't have one. Can't be done. Sometimes you got it, sometimes you don't.
Partners for a dashing white sergeant. Yeah? No? Oh, sorry, I thought you were game for that.
That was the song I was talking about. Aye, it was,
oh, was it?
Mary's Wedding. That's what we got asked for. That's what I thought.
Okay. Well, that wouldn't be a dashing white sergeant, that would be a Gay Gordons.
No, nope. We'll do that then.
A Gay Gordons?
Yeah.
You've got
be
to
rearrange your sorry everyone, sit back down.
Aye, sit down.
Put your partners away.
Right.
You've got too many partners.
Now, take your partners for a Gay Gordons!
Oh,
oh, oh God. on, tune your guitar first. Okay, we'll let you take your partners first.
Aye, let them choose.
Make sure there's pillows over the sharp corners of the couch and things like this, and the fireplace is all protected with cushions as well.
Watch your shins.
Yep.
Get yourself on the dance floor.
If you've got a really plush underlay on your carpet, didn't wear heels, your ankle will go and it'll be a trip to Alien E&E and all this sort of stuff. It'll be terrible.
And if you're on tiles, take your socks off. Here we go.
Please take your partners for the Gay Gardens.
It's man.
Brobrecht, Moonlight Night.
There's a misslice about this house.
I thought
we were going to take a wee breaky, but before we take a wee breaky, we got.
You guys have been sending in photos.
We've got some funny photos coming in. Some are funny, some are just nice. We've been asking you to send them in, and this is going to work. So we've got.
It's not working for you at all, there, is it?
Some of our patrons. Got some of our patrons here. This is the Nemo family. How's it going, folks? Da, 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 da.
There you go. Cheers for sending the photos. And this is all you's watching at home.
Oh, wait a minute. I know what I'm going to do. You've got to do that first, then that again. There they are. We're back again. Look, there's a couple of ferrets in the background there, and that looks like he's on the fishbowl gin. Good man. And this is Anne Marie on the vino. See Anne Marie on the vino there, Sandy?
Look at this. You can come drinking with us afterwards.
It's either a normal sized glass of vino and Anne's just really tiny. Or, I don't know, it's great. That. And then we've got, this is Michael McNicola. There you go, Nathan. There's your dad on the telly. That's he won the prize for the first comment 1 week. He won a brand new unused toilet seat, and that's a prize giving.
Straight out the box. These prizes are coming thick and fast. You've got to tune in every week if you want to get the good ones. So, he was there early, you know, he won that.
You go, hope he didn't wrap that for you, Nathan. God, he might have. what I've always wanted. And here is Tobermory Tate getting a hug from Bobby the dog. So there's a wee Tobermory at the wee stone.
See, my eyesight's really bad, and it looks like from here he's it's a horse and it's in a stable. It looks like a Clydesdale from where I'm sitting. It looks massive.
Could be. So that was like a roaming stone. That's we need to sing that for.
Oh, aye, we'll do that.
So if I go back to. Right, we'll take a wee breaky, I guess, and I didn't push that button, didn't say that button. See you in 5 minutes, don't go anywhere, folks.
All right, and get your requests in, we will be back.
Won't you meet my father and fall to please him? Lay the fog at you. She will not choose or trust the diamonds, no pain, no powder, no love at all. Thank you.
to pain.
Won't you meet my father and fall to please him? Lay the fog at you. She will not choose. Our jaws the time has no pain, no powder, no none at all.
The right button, well done.
Yes,
I'm impressed. Right, we're back. We've had a request for you'll need your guitar for this one. We've had a request for one of our favorite songs. This is this one goes back to our childhood.
Good request, Ross, asking for our favorite song. I think we're both brought up in this one, aren't we?
Yeah, aye. It was one of my first.
Good taste, our families.
EPs, anyway, something like that.
Yeah. I think I got this one on tape, actually.
Definitely, I had it on a mixtape for the car or something like that.
Oh, aye.
Love.
was an old, rare one.
Old classic folk
in the back of the car with the mother and father blaring that.
Yes, we'll have to thank our parents for that.
Yeah.
Bringing us up well.
Yeah, well, you wouldn't have got this type of tunes that we do if it wasn't for the likes of Kylie.
There you go, that's it. That's where it all begins. Jeez, oh. And if you were in Spain, you would sing na na
na na na na na Nancy, na 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 Nancy. I'm really out of breath again after that, especially when we go super fast at the end. It's almost kind of like a Baltic kind of thing that we do at the end. I don't mean like Scottish cold, I mean like, you know, Balkans or
yeah,
whatever.
Freezing your off.
Hello, Pops.
There we go. Oh, you're not wrong. Well, we've got a few requests here during the interval, and I hope you're all... got your drinks in and whatnot.
I don't think Rog believes that that was our favourite tune.
Oh, we.
He used to blast that out in the car for you to listen to in the back on all those journeys.
Aye, we wore out that tape, so we did, me and him.
Oh, right.
Hey.
What are we on next?
Got a few requests here. Here's an easy one. We're just going to say hello to Kevin from Dalmally. How's it going, Kevin? How you doing?
Good to
long
see
time
you.
See.
Aye.
No request, just a hello. How's it going? We'll be back up your neck of the woods soon. We do. What have we got? Vincent.
All right.
Aye.
Yeah. Okay.
This is for Dean Woods. He had a far better taste in music than my father.
you'll be fuming.
Here we go.
I think this one is an F. Maybe. We'll find out in a minute. I'm going to put my foot up again because if I don't, I start hitting the bloody drum, and this one, there's not supposed to be a bloody drum. Sending money to change. That's a fine water pipe. A good feel special in anyone's such life. Said James, a red money, the hat's off to you. It's a Vincent Blacklight in 1952. They seen you on the corners and cafes, it seems. Red hair and black letters, a favorite color scheme. And he pulled. Not so made it right. Said James, a red money. Here's a ring for your right hand. Gonna tell you a chemist, I'm a dangerous man. I've fought with the law. Since I was 17, robbed a money man to get my Vincent machine. And I'm 21 years and I might be 22. And I don't mind tying my father of you. And if fate should break my stride, I'd give you my Vincent. Thank you.
shotgun blast to the chest, left nothing inside. From town red money to his dying bedside. When she got to the hospital, there wasn't much left. He was running out of hope, he was running out of breath. And he smiled.
Vincent Black Lightning, 1952, by Richard Thompson.
There we go. That was for the mother.
Right. Yes, I've got a drum again. Da, 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 da.
Right, we're fairly rattling through these requests. That's two we've done so far. We're getting through them.
You know what? These wee sessions are quite nice because we don't normally get to play that sort of stuff in the pub. Because people are normally shouting and jumping around and things.
Nobody listens.
And nobody listens. So I like to keep playing shouty stuff where people don't need to listen to it. They can just jump around.
Yep.
But that was also lovely.
Awesome. Okay. Patsy?
You know what? I'm looking at your bit of paper there and I can't read your handwriting, and you can't read my handwriting.
And it's upside down.
Thank
for you.
Goodness it's for text messaging.
Oh, yeah.
And emojis. Like, I can draw emojis pretty well.
Oh. Utilising the emojis out there tonight. Loving it. Here's a wee Patsy Bewart. This is, I think this one was for Dad. I think that's what she was referring to when she asked for this one.
Gone.
Thought we'd have just been black and white and red.
Mm-hmm. Song. Black and white and red, yeah. Nah, it's got all sorts in there. Poor little bugger.
Thank you very much, Henry. We'll get some more Richard Thompson done soon. Angie was doing some Ricky T earlier on in the Sunday social as well.
That was marvellous.
Aye. Well, actually, I think it's technically a Fairport convention, but we won't pick nits. Mr. McNichol would like three little birds. Ellie says, yes, they do stink. It's the most disgusting smell ever.
Really?
I'll pass on that one then. Mm. Yes, Martin, please, folks, hit the like button and hit the notifications thing, and you'll get notifications of the wee bell, and that'll tell you when we're on, I guess. Yeah.
Give us a like if you like it.
It helps the channel and things.
Apparently.
Right.
I don't know what it does, but. It's an online computer thing. If you give it a like, it does the thing. Then it's good. Apparently. Oh, do you want to do this one? We'll do this one, because Heather asked for this one. We'll slow it down a bit. We've been asked for some Bob, so we'll do a wee bit of Bob. This is from the film, Pat Garrett and Billy the Kid.
Thank you.
There we go. That was for Heather. Big Noz, I used to sing that one as well. Good man.
The last time I sung that with you specifically was in Aberfeldy.
No.
Aye, surely. That was years. I've not sung that for you in years. That's the last time I remember.
A good memory then.
Aye. Well, no, that was terrible, but I loved Noza singing it.
Right, that was a wee bit of Bob D there. Bob Dylan, 79 years old, and his album is at number one. There you go, get it up, yeah. That's how you do it.
Are there still charts?
Aye, he's top of them. Top of the charts.
There you go.
Again. Some boy.
Some
deedly-dees. Right. Some deedly-dees. Aha, Patsy liked you singing the Guns N' Roses version.
Well, I think that was it. Was that a midway point between some version and another version, maybe?
We'll get you a big Les Paul to play next time.
Yeah.
Oh, do you want to set up an electric guitar next week?
Good day.
Yeah, let's make some noise. I'll maybe set up a snare drum as well, just to like.
All right, go on then.
Then we could do some wild stuff.
I'll practice a mouth smithy on this week for Martin. There he's there, like.
That's more of a trumpet, isn't it?
Oh, I can do the trumpet, no bother.
All right.
The mouth harmonica, that's a trigger.
That kind of sounds like a hollow trumpet when you do the harmonica. It's almost exactly the same, but just like you've got your hands to your mouth or something instead.
I guess. Yeah. Do the trumpet here. We're doing deedly.
Yep.
Oh yeah. Here's one of our own deedlies to start with, and then it goes into a Perthshire Gordon Duncan deedly straight after that.
Thank you.
was his first mistake, and then the famous Baravan by the late, great Gordon Duncan. One of our deedlies. See, you have all been wondering how I get this bass sound for years. I just hum at the same time as playing a note.
Ah, here's a good request for a few people. Lorraine asked for this one, so did Patsy. That's the dance remix version. I like that. Good.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't know, that was the, what was that? House? Techno?
Yeah, something like that.
That was the Guns N' Roses version of that particular song. I was supposed to see them on Thursday. I had a ticket for them, the buggers. And this Thursday passed. Could they make it?
To be honest, it's just that Axl Rose still hasn't turned up.
Could it be? Could it be? Well, he got away with that one, didn't he?
He gets away with most of them just turning up. He almost turns up as late as we do.
That's what I had a ticket for, that bugger.
Right, what's next?
That one through these now, eh? Slow down a bit.
Actually, I'll comment about some of our slow songs the other day from one of our pals. She said, you know, it's like obviously a lot of people say sometimes that we're a bit shouty, and we agree. And she said, oh, I heard one of the slow songs, that slow one you do, really like it. I was like, oh, right, nice one, good. She says, yeah, well, like, I normally like you playing it, but your voice is really rough these days. So apparently there's no getting it with either shout or it's a bit rough. So I'm sorry, folks, that's what you're getting.
Right. Well, we're going to do a wee rough one then.
We're going to do a rough one.
Aye.
Skeletonias.
there you go. You thought it was going to be just a rough one, and then we turned it into a shouty one at the end. Yes. All right.
There you go.
A Badgers, I believe.
That was for Ellie. There you go, Ellie. There's a wee tune for you. Thanks for the request. Thanks for joining us tonight. A rare old time tonight.
We did play that.
Right. And that indeed.
We've got one to finish up with, but we better do one before that, because...
So. Oh, I've got one. We'll do one, and then we'll do one.
Cheers all for joining us. Thank you very much. Cheers to our Patreons once again. Yous are amazing. We've got two tracks winging their way to you. Did they?
Oh, yeah. That was today.
You've not sent them, have you?
Tomorrow? Well, today? Well, we'll do
you
tonight.
Speak to them. You speak to them. Don't speak to me. Oof.
Well, give me the tracks then.
I gave you the pen drive earlier on.
Oh, did you? All right, okay. Well, you patrons will have two brand new tracks after this stream. There you go.
Right, well, aye, we'll do it right after this, and then you've
true,
got them.
True to form.
And thank you to the people who have PayPal'd and stuff as well. And if you can, just even a wee like or a wee share of this helps us all load.
Yes, get the YouTube on the giggle. And, okay, this was asked by Michael, sent this one. Request here tonight. Hope you've had a good weekend.
message to you.
It's still not coming to mind. What tune is it? Something about not missing a... I don't remember.
Can't mind. We're in discussion halfway through that song. I don't know if
we were going to go into a massive reggae segue. Oh, a reggae segue sounds good.
Reggae segue. Yeah. Right, we'll finish up with a wee Scottish band. Big Scottish band.
Well, they're bigger than us. They've got loads of members.
Oh, they're huge. Well, Ken. Right, folks, if you gather in the middle of the floor, everyone get up, gather in the middle of the floor.
Join hands. Make sure and de-back them, de-antiviral them and everything like this beforehand.
Oh, yes.
And hold hands whilst keeping 2 meters away from each other.
Do that.
I was quite laughing at the, I think this one's in B, Bravo, but I could be wrong. We will find out in a minute. Yeah, we got the advice for how safe it is to have music on and things like this during the COVID and stuff. And there was, so the advice was definitely no live music to live audiences and venues. And we thought, well, that'll be rubbish. We were looking forward to playing to you as live, but never mind. And then they said, well, you've got to keep the noise down, of course, because you don't want people shouting and spraying everywhere and things like this. So, okay, we'll play it a little bit quieter then. And then it was not music that want people, you can't play music, or you shouldn't play music to that people want to get up and dance to. So that rules us out as well. And then it was, you're not allowed to play music that people sing along to. So we are safe with that because people are shouting along, but apparently that is actually covered by that part
there
as well.
Go.
So there's just going to be no live Mad Ferret for, like, I don't know, a year, apart from on here.
Well, happy with that.
I like being on here.
Aye. But we'll just do the right thing and we'll be in the pubs very soon. Very close, so close.
Yeah,
close to getting a big fat pint of Guinness next week. That'll be amazing.
Let's keep it clean. Do our best to stay indoors and stay safe for a wee bit better.
Say so.
Oh, that's C actually. Sorry, I'll totally lie to you.
I don't think I've ever done this in C before. Here we go. It's a frontier.
Why come bunny pines in the bunny praise? Will the sun shine on love? Honey pines of Loch Lomond. waters asleep in, but the broken heart, well, it kens nae second spring.
That's the time everyone drinks their whiskey and...
Congratulations to the happy couple.
Yep. Many happy returns.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Cheers for coming. Rog, Val, Brian, Heather, good to see you again. And Judith, there you go. Right.
Hi. Cheers very much, folks. And cheers to the patrons. You'll be getting your twa tracks in about, and again, pretty soon.
All right. Get half an hour for the upload, something like that. Right. And then you'll have one. We are opening, hopefully, everyone behaving themselves and all being well, opening the tams for takeaway this coming Thursday, and then the Monday after that, the 6th, I believe it is, we are hoping, fingers crossed, that we've got an open beer garden.
Yeah, we're going to all get a big fat pint of Guinness on Monday.
Oh, yes.
A week tomorrow.
And then,
get it done, yeah.
On the 15th, if we're still all behaving, hopefully, indoors open as well, and then we can not play to you.
Good man yourself.
All right, come and collect your 2-ton bags of wood. All right, well.
Don't tell him that.
Right, cheers again, folks.